Assalamu alaikum, you're watching the Haider Rifaat show and I'm your host Haider Rifaat. Aaj hum maujood hain Hania Aamir ke saath.
Hania.
I did not miss it this time around. Who is all set to star in the upcoming film Parwaaz Hai Junoon. Thank you so much Hania for joining me. Aapse pehle shuruaat karna chahunga, aap apne bare mein kuch interesting facts bataye jo fans ko bata sakte hain in the entire world. What would you like to share?
Interesting facts? I'm scared of microwaves.
Okay.
जब मेरी वॉशिंग मशीन पे कपड़े धुल जाते हैं तो एक म्यूजिक बजता है एंड आई डांस टू इट स्टैंडिंग इन माय किचन.
ओके, इंटरेस्टिंग.
आई एम वेरी गुड एट कलर स्विच.
ओके.
आई एम गुड एट लॉट ऑफ गेम्स दैट इन्वॉल्व योर ब्रेन. आई गॉट हाई अचीवर्स फॉर माय मैथ्स इन मैथ्स.
That's about it.
Yeah, not that interesting.
Yeah. So Hania, again, I think this will go about. आप मुझे ये बताएं कि acting आपके लिए was it a stroke of luck? किस तरह शुरू हुआ? I mean मुझे ये तो पता है कि आपने dub smash की videos के through you got the fame. Not the fame, but actually got discovered. तो आप मुझे.
We're falling.
Really, is it?
असल में हमजा की मनहूसियत है जहाँ जाते हैं.
I think it's fine.
I think okay. It's Shah's because it's not he's.
Sorry
not
guys about that. Acha.
Yeah.
To baat ye hai ki aap mujhe ye bataye ki how did it happen? Acting, was it always something that you wanted to do?
No, it wasn't. That's when people ask me who's your favorite actor, you know, who do you look up to? I have no answer to it. Because I didn't grow up wanting to be an actor. And I was still in that phase, you know, when you're when you just get done with your A levels or you're about to your A levels, you're going to university, you're just deciding what you want to do, right? So I was in that phase when Janaan happened, right? And that was just an experiment. I even told my parents, I was like, you know, this is experimental and it's it seems fun, so it's okay, let's just do it. And once I did it, I realized I was kind of good at it. I was like, let's just keep on doing it. And I liked just being in front of the camera. I realized later on.
Confidence is key, I think, to, you know, getting into acting and stuff like that. Do you really
believe in that? I think so. I think also, yeah, I guess, I don't know, I think my attitude was such that I'm just very, very positive about a lot of things. I even surprise myself sometimes. And also confidence, yes, I think it was just my personality, the way I am. I just like being in the moment and, you know, how things are happening. And that's why I think people around me also enjoy just working with me. So I think it's just that, just if you're yourself, because what I've seen is the one thing I've learned coming here is that, you know, you have to be yourself and not try and fit in too much and you stand out and people like you a lot more than.
I see. So Hania, aap mujhe ye bataye ki Pakistanis jo hain on average ek typecast film aur drama ko itna acha response kyun dete hain?
Ek typecast film?
Stereotypical ya typecast jo dramas, chalo films itni nahi kyunki phir bhi they have more quality.
Like example.
Example, I can say वही सास बहू के झगड़े हम देख रहे हैं. We are not getting out of that drawing room drama setup.
No, we've evolved, man. Because I do dramas. I know. I don't think you watch dramas.
I do watch dramas. लेकिन the ones I come across are all stereotypical. I don't know why. लेकिन I know कि आपने जो विसाल किया है and the different dramas that you're doing.
विसाल was something.
That is different. That is अलग. लेकिन वैसे.
विसाल I wasn't really happy with because you know I like doing whenever I do a drama. I try and do something that has a lot more substance to it, a message, basically something that's subject based. So because drama zyada logon ko reach karta hai.
Theek hai.
So that's what Vishal, I wasn't that happy with because it was just a lot of crying and bicharaness and all of that. I think it also came out of my performance and I was pretty shit.
I see. अच्छा, अब आपकी जो लेटेस्ट फिल्म है परवाज़ है जुनून, उसके बारे में बात करते हैं. तो आप मुझे बताएं आपका कैरेक्टर क्या है एंड व्हाट्स द, पहले तो आप मुझे बताएं प्रेमिस क्या है फिल्म का.
सब बता दो.
सब ना बताएं, समरी बता दे जो IMDb पे होती है.
असल में प्रेमिस बता नहीं सकते. ओके, आई विल जस्ट टेल यू मेरे उससे. सो इट इज एन एयरफोर्स फिल्म. देयर आर कैडेट्स एंड देयर ऑफिसर्स. बेसिकली व्हाट द मिशन ऑफ दिस फिल्म इज थ्रू द प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड ऑल, दे व्हाट दे वांट टू अचीव इज टू शो द ह्यूमन साइड ऑफ एयरफोर्स, ऑफ आवर एयरफोर्स पायलट्स, द फाइटर पायलट्स हु ऑल एवरीबॉडी हु इज वर्किंग देयर. दैट्स व्हाट दे वांट टू शो to the audience, and that's what it's about. I mean, you know, I'm also playing a cadet, Ahad's playing a cadet, Hamza's playing an officer, and We just want to show that, you know, where these officers are also just like normal people. Our Air Force is being run, but it's not, you know, any propaganda film where it just fights against a country, against an enemy or something like that. It's not that. It's showing a human side and a lighter side, you know, just showing that these are normal people. These are people just like us, and they just have love for the country to an extent where they can give up their lives, you know. They're normal people, they have people at home waiting for them, and they're people who love them so much, and they're also people that they might just take a flight and never come back. You know, they're those people. So we want to show them, put that across, because bahut negative image jata, you know, when we go, we went to Canada and went for promotions around the world, it was ek perception hum unko yehi batate hain, we want to change it. Because, you know, the only medium of showing your country has been, of our country, has been news channels. And sometimes they can be very misleading.
Definitely.
You know, they say a lot of stuff that's not true, or they just exaggerate a lot of things which is not true. I mean, for the longest time, I mean, we're still called in a lot of states a terrorist country. So, you know, that's what we just want to, these are the stereotypes that we should work against.
So this movie is trying to challenge that in a way.
Yes.
ठीक है, बिल्कुल. तो by the looks of the trailer, मुझे ऐसे लगा हानिया कि आपका जो character है,
that is
very headstrong, independent. तो आपका जो character है, who do you play and why is that character so important to you?
Okay, so this girl, his name is Sanya.
ठीक है.
She's headstrong. She's had her own journey in the film, but she's always been that headstrong, just that happy girl who's like, you know, always up with those answers, the quirky ones. And she's like that, but then there's a journey where she realizes some things about herself, where, you know, things she was scared of before, she's not scared of them anymore, and now she can challenge anybody who comes her way. Like, you know, and also why this character is very important to me and why people should come watch it is that women will learn a lot of stuff. You know, this character shows that, yes, there are a lot of stereotypes involved when you are you're a woman and you're working with a lot of the men, you know. Jaise Ahad ki line hai trailer mein ki ye cockroach se chipli zadne wali kaum kya jahaz udayegi. So things like that, because, you know, they say ki aise ladkiyan cockroach se darti hain, ye kya kar sakti hai. But you know, it's these, what my character shows is that it's gender neutral. Whatever profession you choose, it doesn't matter if you're a woman or you're a man, you're going to excel, and if you're a woman, you're going to suck at it. It's not going to be that. That's why I want the women to come watch it and take some inspiration from this, that, you know, I just want to put it out there that that's okay, you can fight it, just with some dedication you'll get there. Yeah, and don't let them tell you what's important and what's not.
Acha, on set koi aisa incident ho jata, who did you have most fun with on set, kiske sath zyada maza aaya kaam karne ke liye?
Most fun was, I think it was the cadet phase, where there was Rachel Vickerji, there's Sabina Sayed, there's Shafat, there is Mustafa, there's Sikandar, and there's Ahad. Yeh jo cadet wala phase hai, because we were all young, we just met each other for the first time. It was just so fun because we were on set, I think Hamza's right. Because we were on set together and we were in these bases, baraf mein, garmi mein, we're just going crazy, you know, and we just, at the end, it was just like a family. You know, we're all there for each other. We all knew ki ye kaisa react karega, you know, what traits we all have, what kind of personality. And it was just, we all knew each other. And I'm very sad that they aren't here for the promotions though. So I had a lot of fun with these guys.
Acha, Hania, aap mujhe ye batayein, since you are from Islamabad, aapko kya lagta hai ki Islamabad mein ek industry ka ek phase aa raha hai? Is it being channeled in Islamabad?
Yes, I think because
with Hum News here and so many other.
Yes. At first, I only thought there was Imran Raza Kazmi here who made Jana. You know, at first, I felt like he's the only man who wants to take new talent. But then I think now Hum News coming here, and also they're opening a production house or something here as well. And Hum TV, MD, I think, is. And so I'm very, very happy about that, because there's so many talented people here, you know, there so many of them done theatres and
theatre is actually dead here in Islamabad. Just now, pehle tha, ab nahi hai.
I've never followed theatre, but I know a lot of people jo karte hote the yahan pe, you know, like Hareem and Ali Rahman and Hamza and all these people, they used to do theatre together. So I think, yeah, it's time we go to other cities as well and get people out from there as well.
Definitely. Acha, aapko kyunki Ahad Raza Mir is also debut, it's his debut film, so aapko kya lagta hai, how was he like working with?
He is very professional, and I think when it's your first film and you're serious about it, how it happened for me was like I was just having fun, right? But I think he comes from a background where his grandfather was an actor, his father was an actor, so he was always very serious and very focused. And I was very impressed because, you know, you don't expect that from somebody who's new. At least I didn't know that when I was new and nobody taught me that.
Yeah.
But he was well taught. He knew his things. He knew his lines. Mm-hmm. He was putting in a lot of effort. And it's very fun working with him as well. He's he can be a little snob sometimes. Yeah, he has that issue, but anyway, it was really, really fun with him.
Acha, aapko kya lagta hai ki kaun se aspects film ke improve hone chahiye Pakistan?
Kaun se aspects?
Jo most important hai, wo bata de.
Most important, I think considering abhi jo films aaye hain, what I've seen, I think when there's like a shaadi song or something, what I've seen abhi tak is they don't fill the screen up like a cinema screen. You know, like I was very impressed with Fizan and Nabeel. I'm always very impressed with them because I saw their song, the Shaadi song, and it looked like a cinema, like a film song. And I was very impressed with that. So I think we need to work more on the screen. Because sometimes, you know, you do it on set and it looks very very fake. Like the walls are blue colored and it just looks weird.
Typical.
So I think, yeah, that's what we need to work on. And I think we just need better scripts. Because a film, I believe, is as strong as a script is. So I think we need better scripts.
Hania, aap dekho, as an actor, because we think that actors have do a lot of humanitarian work. So aapne koi aisa philanthropic work koi undertake kiya recently?
Oh, even if I was doing something, why would I tell it out loud?
Nahin, you don't have to. Lekin, I mean, obviously, to let the viewers know what you're doing, to have a more outreach towards them.
I don't think I'm going to say it out loud, whatever I've done, but I think we all should, and like 14th August is coming, I'd just like to say that, you know, rather than just going out there on your motorbikes and jhande hilane se acha hai, aap wo bhi karein, zarur dikhayein wo josh, but you know, go plant a tree, you know, go to help somebody out. I'd like to just say that, you know, let's do something more material to help out.
Hania, who inspires you in life and why?
Who inspires me in life? Everybody. To be honest, I feel like there's good in everybody. Whoever you meet, even if they come across as a snob or whatever and they put you off, you sit with them like half an hour, you find something that really is intriguing. They're like, okay, let me just know a little bit more about you. So I feel like a lot of people in the industry especially, they keep asking me who inspires me in the industry, and I'm like, all these actors, because they're all on set, they're working like 12 to 15 hours every day, putting in as much effort as they can. So I really look up to any person who's putting in effort to get to wherever they want to be.
Bilkul. Yeah. Acha, if
you look so blank listening to me, like,
you know why? Because people are telling me to wrap up. Okay. So aap mujhe bataye ki if you were to work with an international actor, ya to koi aisa ho actor ya actress, who would you want to work with and why?
I really don't know. I mean,
you don't know?
No, I don't know.
Koi dream actor ho ke you want it, ya actress ho who you look up to as a role model? Koi hoga?
Not as a role model. I think, yeah, maybe role model, like I really like Priyanka Chopra. I really like listening to her. She's very, very, I think, I don't know, she just has, when she's conversing,
that charisma, she has that,
you know. She's just a strong woman just sitting there and telling you what life is like and whatever, and she owns her stuff. So I think I really like her. I'm a huge fan of Alia Bhatt. I think the way she's just gone up there is amazing.
Her acting is phenomenal.
Yeah. I really like Ranbir Kapoor. And Hollywood, they're just countless.
Hania, aapka film reboots or sequels pe kya raha hai?
I think ki if they have some content that adds to their story, jo ki pehle ho chuke hai usse alag kuch hai, then they should definitely do it, because films like Jawani and all these films, they were the highest, it was for a very long time the highest grossing film of Pakistan. So I think if agar logon ko itni pasand aaye to definitely wo banana chahenge uska sequel. But if people do have content that adds something to it and is a lot more interesting than the first one, then they should go for it.
Definitely. Acha, Hania, other than Parwaaz Hai Junoon, aap kaun sa, or which else projects are you working on? What else are you working on?
I'm actually not working on anything.
You're not working on anything?
No, I'm taking a break.
You've already done so much, Vesa, already. In the past few months, we've seen you on television as well. Acha, one piece of advice you would like to give to the youngsters and also aspiring actors and producers. Kya aap kehna chahenge? Look into the camera and we can talk.
Just be yourself. Don't listen to a lot of people. They can give you a lot of weird advices, which you shouldn't listen to all of them. Something that makes sense, yes, you can change that about yourself. But don't really try and fit in, because you will only stand out if you're your own person and not trying to be somebody else. So yeah.
Thank you so much for joining, Hania. It was a pleasure. Since we're short on time, we have to cut this interview short, but thank you so much. That's all for now. Stay tuned for more information and weekly videos on my official YouTube channel and Facebook page. Until then, take care. Allah Hafiz.